imagining what it means to reciprocate. And how much can I be expected to tolerate? So I started to think.